Today, we're delving into the heart of Budapest, where the iconic Danube River gracefully separates the historic districts of Buda and Pest. And what better way to traverse this stunning divide than through its magnificent bridges? Budapest is a city that breathes history, and its bridges are no exception. Let's start with the one that set the stage for them all, the Chain Bridge. The Chain Bridge, completed in 1849, was the first permanent bridge connecting Buda and Pest. A true masterpiece of engineering, it not only linked the two sides of the city, but also became a symbol of unity and progress. Guarded by majestic lion sculptures, the Chain Bridge offers breathtaking panoramic views of Budapest. As the sun sets and the city lights begin to twinkle, walking across this bridge is an experience you won't forget. Moving on to our next bridge, we have the elegant Elizabeth Bridge, named after Empress Elizabeth of Austria. This cable-stayed beauty graces the Danube with a delicate charm. Elizabeth Bridge, also known as Erzsébet Híd, was rebuilt after World War II, and today it stands as a testament to Budapest's resilience and determination to preserve its cultural heritage. Last but certainly not least, we have the Liberty Bridge, a true marvel of Art Nouveau design. Built in the late 19th century, it not only facilitates the movement of vehicles, but also serves as a meeting place for locals and tourists alike. The Liberty Bridge, or Szabadság Híd, with its distinctive green color and ornate decorations, is a symbol of freedom and openness. Whether you're strolling along its pedestrian walkways or capturing its beauty from afar, this bridge is sure to leave an impression. And there, you have it. The bridges connecting Buda and Pest are not just pathways, but living testaments to the rich history and culture of Budapest.